Namaste. So today I'll be covering a cleansing technique also known as kriyas. Like you must have heard of Kapalabhati Kriya. It's also a pranayama where you do forceful exhalation. So this is called Kapala Randra Thauti. Kapala means skull. Randra means a cavity or a hole. Dhauti means a cleansing technique. So in our day-to-day life, we are exposed to the air and we focus mainly on the whole body, but we forget the whole face area. And at the end of the day, normally after a long day at work, we have headaches, migraines, a little bit of lightheadedness because of a lot of stress. So this technique helps to reduce stress, calms the brain, helps you to get a good sleep if you do it at the end of the day. If you have time on the weekends after a shower, it's a very good time to practice in front of the sun because you're exposing yourself. And it improves blood circulation and oxygen in the head region, as the name suggests, Kapala Randra Thauti. This is a technique I learned from the Yoga Institute of Mumbai. So I thought I'll come out with it. About 5 minutes, it should take you either after a shower or at the end of the day. It also helps in reducing dizziness, gives a facial glow, helps in removing wrinkles, and definitely reducing tension and stress. So the first exercise, place my thumb around my temple, and using my 4 fingers, I just massage my nice forehead. So I'm seated on a nice back support of the chair, but you can come a little forward as I continue to do the first exercise. Ensure your face, hands, and fingers are all clean when you do this technique. So it's really nice. I just had a nice shower. It's a nice warm day in London. So this is the first one. Next one, use your thumb and index finger and just pinch around your eyebrow area. Just pinch it. And it is so relieving all the stress. So this also builds up good immunity for the facial area if you do this daily. So I've done about 5 times. The third exercise is your 2 fingers, index and ring finger. You place it around the outer side of your nostril and bring it to the temple, down to up. So you can see I'm improving the circulation around the face. So instead of getting a facial done outside now because of the lockdown, you can do a mini facial at home. So it's called, sometimes they also call this facial yoga in modern terms, but I just call it Kapala Randra Thauti. So I did about 4 to 5 times. Then you do a cheek massage towards your temple. This is the 4th one. Nice massage. You can see my cheeks are becoming red because I'm improving the blood circulation. I do this daily after the shower when I'm just getting ready. And the last one, you just press against the throat area, as you can see in the center. And then I do it on the right side. I do it on the left side. Right and left. Right and left. So as I said, the benefits are lots. And it took about hardly a couple of minutes. So the first one, I repeat. One around the temple. Pinching the eyebrows with the cheekbone up, then the whole cheek, and just massaging your front of the throat, and one more just above the lips, left to right, using my 2 fingers. I just massage around above the jaw area. So this is all nice technique. Thank you. Namaste. Do share this. If you like it, please do like. And if you have any questions, do email me. My email is listed in the description below. Namaste.